What is a brine tank on a water softener? So you'll see here on the front of this water softener, there is a hole and you have a resin tank in here. Where you put the salt is usually known as the brine tank. And this is where it creates a brine solution with water and with salt, with dissolved salt. And that's why you would call it a brine tank, where it holds the brine solution. So if you have a water softener, where you generally put your salt is what's known as the brine tank.